Because that whole area is supposed to have kept 34.24, and it's kept at 37.75. It's holding on here now, and Mark got the... Yes, holder just supposed to have kept 37.21, and Mark with the time of 36.69. Holder just passed by with 34.24. Now Charlie with time of 38.30. And you just posted that time 35.67, and Mark with the time of 36.86. Charles Stengel just posted that time 38.17. And holder with time of 35.88, and Mark with time of 36.52. I think that can set it on the previous lap. Holder just posted 34.66, and now Charlie with 38.35. Charlie just posted 38.55. Now holder with 35.67. Charlie Stengel posted 38.03. And Colton Tudico, 36.10, was just posted. And Mark with 3 to go, posted 36.10.